Hey everybody, I just wanted to tell you what happened to me today. Well, when my mom got home from work, I went outside in the backyard and it was just barely sprinkling just a little bit. But the wind was really blowing because, you know, we have that little tropical storm that's coming. But anyway, I thought I saw one of my toys out in the backyard, so I started for it and it moved. And I'm thinking, that ain't my toy. Well, come to find out, it's a rabbit. And it wasn't a big mama or daddy rabbit, but it wasn't a little baby either. It was kind of a middle-sized rabbit. And I didn't know whether to run after it or run from it, because I don't know much about rabbits. But anyway, so I decided to bark at it once I got behind my mama. And she was like, it's just a rabbit. It's not going to hurt you. The water after you. I know there's do. They'll come out of the water after you. I know there's bad turtles that'll get you. And I know about snakes, but I never knew much about a rabbit. But anyway, I decided just to look at it from afar, because by that time it was raining more, and you know, I don't like to get wet. But anyway, that was kind of fun. I never seen one before. Well, it's raining a little harder now, and the wind's kind of blowing. And while I was looking at the rabbit, a stick blew out of one of the trees. Well, I thought something was throwing it at me, and my mom said, quit being paranoid. But I don't know what paranoid is, but if that's being scared of sticks being thrown at you, then I guess I am paranoid. Anyway, so it's the weather's supposed to get a little worse. We're going to get some more rain, but I think we're on the outer edges of it, so I don't think we're going to get a whole lot. But anyway, I'll let y'all know tomorrow if the weather's worse or what's going on. But anyway, rabbits are kind of cool looking. But I sure thought it was one of my toys I left out there. Anyway, good night.